Hi, I'm Warren Moyle, Senior Technical Support Engineer, and today we're going to look at the Soteria Dimension Optical Detector and how to install it correctly. First, cut a hole in your substrate using a 114mm hole saw. Next, prepare the mounting backbox by drilling two holes using the pilot marks. You can drill either on the side or on the top. This will need a 20mm hole saw. After you've drilled out your holes, insert cable glands. Strip your fire-resistant cables and insert them into your cable glands. Tighten them by hand at first, and after wiring is complete, tighten them appropriately with water pump pliers. Fasten the conductors to the correct terminals. Negative in goes to L1 in. Negative out goes to L1 out. Both positive conductors terminate on L2. And both screen conductors terminate on the screen terminal. Make sure the continuity link is in the correct position. Insert the mounting backbox into the hole. Make sure the clamps are turned inwards. Position backbox arrow towards the longest clear line of sight, which is free from any ceiling obstructions. We also advise leaving a 500mm clearance around the device in all directions. Fasten the clamps equally for a secure fit. If your substrate is less than 9mm thick, then a wooden buttress might be needed to support the clamps. And now the mounting backbox is installed. Before installing the Soteria Dimension Optical Detector, make sure to read and understand the commissioning label. This label should not be removed until commissioning the fire system. Address the detector with the dill switch on the back. For this demonstration, we're going to give this detector address 17. This means you'll have to switch the numbers 1 and 5 away from the on. The 8th digit is reserved for core protocol applications only. Make sure to push the gasket back into place after you've addressed the device. Insert the detector into the mounting backbox. To secure the detector in place, unwind the grubscrew until it is flush with the detector. And now the Soteria Dimension Optical Detector is installed. Thanks for watching. For more information on siting, installation, commissioning, and maintenance and testing, check out these videos. Please like and subscribe, and hit the bell to be notified about new videos.